The Course Messages tool provides you with a familiar email-like environment that you can use for course communication. However, unlike email, you can only access this private and secure text-based form of communication by logging into your course. This eliminates external factors, such as incorrect or out-of-date email addresses. This tutorial will show you how to access, send, and view course messages. To begin, access the Course Messages page from the Course Tools menu in the Control Panel. On the Course Messages page, you will see the inbox and sent folders along with the number of unread and total messages. To compose a message, click Create Message. First, select the recipients, and then enter a subject and compose your message. When you are finished, click Submit. A notice indicates that the message was sent. Now let's view a course message from the recipient's perspective. When you log in, the What's New module on the My Institution tab and the course homepage will notify you when you receive a new message. You can access the message directly from these locations, or you can access the course messages page and click Inbox, and then click the message subject. From here, you have the option to reply, forward, delete, or print the message. Let's review. To send a course message, first, access the course messages page. Then, click Create Message, select Recipients, compose your message, and click Submit.